It's one of the world's most copied designer brands, and certainly one of the world's most recognized. Louis Vuitton's success story is a clear-cut rags-to-riches example. Starting as a Parisian boxmaker and packer, Louis Vuitton marketed himself as the person who could pack the most delicate items safely, and the rest is history. Today, LV has seen its second price increase for 2021, with items like pochette accessories increasing by more than 30%. And if you thought these items were expensive, then we're gonna blow your minds a little bit as we look at 10 crazy expensive Louis Vuitton products you never knew about. Number 1. Louis Vuitton Pumpkin Minaudière by Yayoi Kusama, $133,430. Unveiled in 2012, Japanese designer and contemporary artist Yayoi Kusama teamed up with Louis Vuitton to launch this Minaudière worth $133,430. The Kusama Pumpkin Minaudière was a limited edition bag that EVP Concierge Lifestyle claims was one of the most successful art unions ever. Only 5 of these luxury bags were produced. The design was inspired by France in the 1930s, where small statement evening bags were all the rage and the more bejeweled, the better. The bag was made from black resin, pure gold, and the finest metals. And since the bag was designed by Kusama, the pumpkin is a must. Her love for pumpkins is well known and has become her trademark over the years. Number 2. Tambour Automatic Chronograph Pink Gold Men's Watch, $31,000. When it comes to a Louis Vuitton watch, you know it's going to be much more than just any watch. This watch is tachymeter equipped, so just like the dashboard of your car, it can measure how fast you're going when you're driving. It has a sapphire glass coating, which helps to block your reflection, and has a tambour moon case in 18 karat pink gold, 31 jewels, and an interchangeable strap equipped with a Louis Vuitton patented system. Number 3. Louis Vuitton Campanas Furniture, $51,500. The Campana brothers are Brazilian designers who've collaborated with Louis Vuitton to bring you a rather intriguing range of furniture. White Wall Art confirms that the Campana brothers have been involved in the project from the beginning and introduced several pieces, including the Cocoon, which is an exceptionally comfortable hanging seat, and the Bombaca, an unusual-looking bulbous sofa. There's also the Nest, which looks like a giant flower from a tropical rainforest. The Nest is covered in an invitingly warm fabric on the inside and Louis Vuitton leather on the outside. Pieces range in price, but expect to pay at least $51,500 and up. Number 4. Luxury Trunk, $170,000. Cricket lovers will hit a 6 for this exquisite trunk that's the ultimate sign of luxury and was all done for a great cause. This trunk was a collaboration between Louis Vuitton and Michael Clark, an Australian cricket commentator and former cricketer who was instrumental in the trunk's design. LV's customized trunks hold anything the buyer requires, from cigars with a humidor to surgical instruments, tea sets, and shoes, but this one was designed with the cricket player in mind. It has space for bats, blazers, balls, drinks, helmets, gloves, pads, and any other cricket gear you need. Not to mention a Bose sound system, which is a necessity for any sportsman, of course. The trunk went under the hammer for $170K, and all proceeds were donated to the Sydney Children's Hospital. Number 5. Louis Vuitton Coquille d'Oeuf Minaudière Bag, $101,000. It may be small in size, but it packs a punch when it comes to value. It's a work of art and is lovingly made with 12,500 fragments of eggshell. This bag took more than 600 hours to make, and according to Luxury Launches, has a tag of elegance and timelessness attached to it. And heads up, Aluxers, we'll be talking about chairman and CEO of LVMH, Bernard Arnault, in our soon-to-be-released video, 10 Reasons Why Retailers Are the Wealthiest People Everywhere in the World. He's the first person not involved in tech to be worth over $100 billion, definitely hit that bell icon so you don't miss out. It's coming soon. Number 6. Urban Satchel Louis Vuitton Bag, $150,000. This is kinda like the patchwork bag, which we'll show you next, except it looks like literal garbage. No diamonds, no precious stones, just plain garbage, like an old tea bag, some candy wrappers, a cigarette box and water bottle, along with other trash. Oh, and the world's finest leather. It's a bag that the Olsen twins allegedly fought over as to who was going to buy it first. It's a statement piece, not just for the literate displays, but also for the price tag of $150,000. Number 7. Tribute Patchwork Women's Handbag, $45,000. Now, this is the patchwork bag we just mentioned, and it's the upmarket version of the urban satchel. There were only 24 made, and they were designed by Marc Jacobs for the Louis Vuitton Spring-Summer Cruise Collection for 2007, and all bags were signed by Jacobs himself. This handbag features patches from 15 different Louis Vuitton bags. Materials include leathers from cow, crocodile, snake, lizard, lamb, and fox skins, with the interior in blue lambskin. Beyoncé and Rihanna are two of the few people who own one of these rare and expensive Louis Vuitton handbags. Number 8. Louis Vuitton's Crocodile Lady Bag PM, $54,500. It's not the kind of handbag you'll see on the arm of your favorite influencer, because the price tag alone targets just the ultra wealthy. The reason why this handbag is so pricey is because it's made from crocodile leather with a subtle branding on the side. Another handbag from LV in a similar price range is the Crocodile Skin City Streamer, which went for $55,500. This one came out in nude-colored crocodile skin, and with limited quantities available, you know they were snapped up pretty quick. Number 9. Louis Vuitton Leather Luggage Set, $70,000. Ah, now this is what Louis Vuitton is known for, its exquisite luggage, and this set is worth every cent, even with a price tag of $70,000. It includes an armoire, a wardrobe, steamer trunks, a cruiser bag, a jewelry case, a hat bag, and four matching suitcases. There's a more affordable version as well, the vintage Louis Vuitton Black Epi Leather 4-Piece Luggage Set, for around $30,000. That one includes three suitcases and one cosmetic case. The three suitcases include the original canvas covers and are marked Louis Vuitton Made in Paris, France, circa 1985. Now for our last item, and this one's a real showstopper price-wise. Number 10. Stife Louis Vuitton Teddy Bear, $2.1 million. Despite Christmas being just around the corner, you can't put an order in for the Stife Louis Vuitton teddy bear because, sadly, there are none available. The bear was manufactured in Germany by toy company Stife. The brand, which specializes in luxurious plush toys, was founded in 1880 by a seamstress named Marguerite Stife. This stuffed teddy has a designer coat and hat and carries a miniature Louis Vuitton suitcase. He was purchased by Jesse Kim from Korea, who now displays the priceless bear at the Teddy Bear Museum in Jeju, Korea. Alright, Alexer, if you could purchase just one of these items, which would it be and why? We'd love to hear from you in the comments, so please join the conversation below. And since you stuck around with us until the end, here's that bonus we owe ya. While researching for this piece, we found something rather unique, and are curious what you think of it. It's the goat hair Trans-Siberian bag from the Fall-Winter 2012-13 collection, inspired by the Trans-Siberian Railway, the longest in the world, connecting Western Russia to the Russian Far East. The bag is made from dip-dyed long hair goat fur, features an oversized clasp with Swarovski crystals, and is made from buffalo leather. One sold recently on an online auction for just under $5,000. Let us know your thoughts on this one. Thanks for spending some time with us today, Alexers. Please leave us a like if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more and hit that bell icon to never miss another upload.